afternoon and welcome to Afternoon Express. My name is Sibilele Kambule and I will be your host for today.
Okay.
On my left-hand side, I have my co-host.
I'm imitating, and I'll be your co-host for today.
For our first interview, we will have Vatiswa. Vatiswa, welcome to Afternoon Express. How are you?
I'm good and you?
I'm great. So Vatiswa, you go to Rhodes High.
Yes.
And you have been at Rhodes High for apparently 3 years now?
Yes.
Okay, how has your experience at Rhodes High been?
So, my experience at Rhodes High is good and I feel educated.
Any questions, man?
You felt very educated, so it's a very academic school.
Yes, it is.
Well, all schools are academic, but
yeah.
They're very good in academics.
Yes.
On a scale of 1 to 10, right, you have 6 periods a day, right,
yes.
And 7 on a Friday. With four
no.
on a, I'm so, sorry,
seven
on a Thursday.
Yes.
Okay, and four on a Friday.
Yes.
Right. So how many, in that period, how many free periods do you get a week?
We get none of the free periods.
So it's a very good school, right?
Yes, it is.
It's very, it takes its academics very seriously.
Yes.
Its teachers are very... So who is your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher is Mrs. Cousins.
Mrs. Cousins,
yes.
So... I see that you had to, you are very, very hesitant to answer who your favorite teacher was. Does that mean you love all your teachers and that there isn't, it's very difficult to choose a favorite one or what? Or you just didn't have a favorite teacher?
I do have a favorite teacher. Because I love Mrs. Cousins and other teachers. I don't love them because they don't love me too. So yeah.
That was Vatiswa Langa. We'll be back after the break.
No, you should buy a money card at Pick and Pay, 99 rand.
Welcome back to Afternoon Express. My name is Simulele Kambula, as you all know, and I'm with my co-host, Dimitri Mbanye. Okay, so we have moved from our first seat, and now we're at the Rhodes Quad at Rhodes High. The Rhodes Quad is where the matriculists stay. As you can see, it's green and has all things nature. Now, we're switching like a little bit in with our guest, Vatiswa Langa.
Okay. Welcome back to Afternoon Express. You're with me, Ngarulutu Mbeteni, and with me here is Vatiswa Langa. We've been having some moments, and I'll be asking her some few questions. So, Vatiswa, tell me, what has been your most worst moments at Rhodes High?
Worst moments at Rhodes High is
yes.
Being with my friends.
Being
and
with your friends.
Yes, and being in class. And being in class, learning about Shakespeare and love, Olivia
Shakespeare.
And stuff. Yeah.
Surely English must be interesting, right?
Yes.
Who's teaching you English? And tell me, what is the most interesting moments when it comes to English?
Just in moments when it comes to English is when is when Mr. Sebastian makes jokes and stuff like that.
Is he usually the cruel type of sirs, or is he a kind man?
He's a cruel type of cruel!
Now that's a joke. Now that's what I call a joke indeed. Now tell me, being in Rhodes High and experiencing the worst of worst, and looking through the natures of this school, what has been the most awkward moments? Yeah, at Rhodes High. That means moments is easy.
Yo! The worst awkward things at Rhodes High School is...
Have you ever lost a teacher,
oh,
perhaps?
Yes, of course, Mrs. Zini. Sure, she was no loving teacher at school. But actually, the students have gone away now. So, yeah, feeling okay and rest in peace, Mrs. Zini. And, yeah. And
okay, that's Oh, that's all for us from Espresso Afternoon. That's all from me from Espresso Afternoon Express. With me, Fatiso Mbeteni. Over to you, Sibulele.
Welcome back. You're back with Sibulele Kambula and Dimpiwe Mbeteni. Okay. So now, we have done all things school, all things nature, but we haven't done entertaining. So Dimpiwe, tell me, what are you doing for fun?
I sit at home, watch movies.
Fun!
Then bag take of your chips. I told you, what did I tell
just
you?
Just relax at home.
For fun? I don't think that's what our generation calls fun. But anyway, what type of music do you like?
Hip hop, R&B, and...
Can you dance?
Of course.
Now do the lady. Well done. Now you have danced. Now sing the song for us. One of your favorite hip hop songs.
Do you want it to be
to stay with me?
That was not hip hop, but I'll take it.
I'm gonna put it on.
That was not hip hop, but I'll take it. Okay.
So hip hop.
Okay, that was not hip hop, but I'll take it.
Beautiful voice.
So do
you. I know these two.
You do that for fun. So you watch movies. What type of movies do you do?
I've currently watched
Scary Movie. Speaking of Twisted Cases, Gray, how old are you?
Well, I don't.
Because I hear 50 Shades of Grey has some mad scenes.
You're ruining the shot.
They have some mad scenes. Right. So, Dimpiwe, do you think. Okay, having been first in the experience of watching 50 Shades of Grey, do you think that our generation should practice 50 Shades of Grey?
Yeah, you talk about me.
It's quite a sexual.
In your mind,
they're singing, ma'am.
Judging by your opinion, who are they trying to sell to? Are they trying to sell to us, or are they appealing to all the viewers?
I think they're appealing to the youth, because the youth is more frequent to watch this.
Do you encourage that?
Okay, let's go inside.
Okay, again. Thank you. That's it for now with me, Sibulele Kambula, and...
Go now, all of you.
From me, a religion between me.
And
Sibulele Kambula.
And Batisa Lange.
And...
On behalf of the Afternoon Express show, we would like to thank Patricia Langa for gracing us with her presence today. Thank you, Patricia. So, from me, Sibulele Kambula.
Cut.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Bye for now.
Good afternoon and welcome to Afternoon Express. My name is Sibulele Kambule.
And I'll be your co-host in the Dilwethu Mbeteni. Today we'll be interviewing Fatiso Langa and Sibulele.
Okay. Today we will have our first guest, Fatiso Langa. Hi Fatiso.
Hi guys.
How are you?
I'm good and you.
Great. So Fatiso, you've been at Rhodes High for 3 years now.
I feel good at Rhodes High.
Good afternoon and welcome.
I know I'm horrible at having that.
Good afternoon and welcome to Afternoon Express. My name is Sibulele Kambule.
And I'll be your co-host in the Dilwethu Mbeteni. Today we will be interviewing Fatiso Langa and Sibulele.
Today we will have our first guest, Fatiso Langa. Hi Fatiso.
Hi guys.
How are you?
Thank you.
Great. So Fatiso, you've been at Rhodes High for 3 years now.
I feel good at Rhodes High.